Hello everybody, in today's video I will be telling you how to get the new Roblox menu and the whole new thing. So, stay tuned. Alright, so first, you wanna go to the link in the description, or you can just paste this into your Google. So, first I'm gonna show you how the sign in is. So, not how the sign up is. So, click on sign up if you're signing up from here. Then enter your date when you were born. I was born in November 21, 2012. That makes me 8 years old. Okay, continue. Hit continue. And then it will say to you, select the character you want. And once you select the character, click on continue. Add your username, it will just make a verification. Now, you want to sign up to your account. This is the thing. It just signs you out whenever it wants you. You can just log in back. Just click on login. Don't click on sign up. You click on login. Add your password. I'm going to add my password. Once you have added your password, then it will say this is to set verification, maybe yours different. Enter the code we just sent you via email. Need help? Clear. Didn't receive the code we sent. Now, maybe, I don't know what trust this device for 30 days means, but I'm not clicking that. So I don't want to trust any device. Then go to your Gmail if it sent you a code. And basically, just see the code. Find the code. Okay, so once you have added your, code? Then it will bring you to this site. And yeah, this is basically the whole new site or page. So, if you want to go to a game, you can go to game. And it will say this if you want to exit. If you want to minimize it, but come on mate, let me exit. Okay, I am going to show you the new menu. Now the new menu Roblox is like the new menu I think is the best menu for me. Like, the old menu used to be like a lot boring, and the new menu is like very good and a lot of detail into it, if I just want to say that. So let me show you the new menu. Now if you go to the new menu, if you go over here, it will bring you this. I'm gonna skip. And by the way, this is only for laptop computer. Why are these like people like slaps? We had a plan. Why? Ugh. You don't roleplay here. Yeah, right. Yeah, that's what you do. Okay, go escape. And then you can add frame from going into players. Click on this. Wait, what, mom? Okay, I'm back. So, first of all, you want to click on the player you want to add. Then it will say this. Examine, report, or add frame. Mom, can you close the door, please? Okay, so get out of there. And if you want to invite a friend, click on match. And then go into settings. Now, this is a whole new thing. And by the way, this is an advanced setting that a lot of people did not even see. And I obviously do not know what the heck these advanced settings even need to be. Let me check my CPU. What's my ping? Oh my god, my ping is so bad. Maybe that's bad. I don't know. I can't see it right now. I think that's a bad. That's a little bit slow. Okay, then set your settings and you're good to go. Let me just show you what you should do. You shouldn't have any of these equipped. Equipped. That's the advanced. So, movement mode, keyboard, and mouse if you're on a computer. Or laptop, camera mode classic, keep that to classic. It will be default if you just got the menu, and the movement won't be, probably be default. By default, it's obviously gotta be like the default. so that you the for the players that don't know how to set it, that's just what you do. And if this tutorial should help you out, be sure to like, subscribe, share it with your friends, turn on all notifications on, comment down below if this did not help you. And yeah, why are these people just saying 7 million, blah, blah, blah. And I'll see you guys in the next one. By the way, when you're gonna share this video or like channel, be sure to tell them to like and subscribe.